So you, just for those that don't know the story of Dracula, just to kind of get an idea of the story of what Dracula was about and how this music tries to depict Dracula, okay? But what I'm going to invite any of the young performers that want to come up and stand on the backside of the piano, I'm doing some very unusual things inside the piano. So if you want to come up and see what I'm doing, come on up and just stand on the back side of the piano. You can kind of look in and see what I'm doing. Okay? All right, Sam, go ahead and explain to them what this music is depicting.
Okay, so I wrote this piece for an English project because my teacher allowed us to take some creative liberties with our final project. And so I read Dracula by Bram Stoker. And this is supposed to depict the Count and his personality and traits. So one of my main inspirations for this piece was The Banshee, which is a piece by, is it like Cal?
Oh,
it's Henry Cal, yeah. Where he chose to strum the inside of the piano string. So you hear a lot of that. And that is supposed to depict Dracula's power to turn into mist and also control the weather. And then at the very end of the piece, you'll hear a little snippet of a hymn, and that is because his one weakness is religious iconography. So.
This is